It is rightly said that if we don't end war, the war will end us. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ayushi, a Syrian representative before the UN, here to highlight the need of foreign aid for my people presently residing in the city of Aleppo. As you all know, Syria for the past half decade has been the hotbed of international terror conflict, with a lot of countries involved in it and with a civil war ongoing since 2011. Aleppo has also been a war zone for 3 years and has a great impact on us. We are forced to evacuate the city and take shelter either in the neighboring countries or in the hard to reach areas of the city. Moreover, in terms of domestic economy, the entire war has destroyed infrastructure, prevented children from going to school, closed factories, and discouraged overall investments and trades. We are facing high levels of unemployment, and there also has been a famine. This war has impacted children just as much or more than adults. Children of age group 5 to 17 are out of the school and displaced in Western ruler Aleppo. Many children can no longer pursue education, which will set back their mental growth and development for years, which will have an impact that stretches across future generations. Children here need food, shelter, safety, medical treatment, clean water, and eventual help to return to school. The war has severely impacted my country's women. Women who live in conflict areas have their own particular sets of traits. The war has left several women as house of their homes after their spouse's death. In such conditions, the war has also destroyed our agricultural infrastructure. Farmers are struggling hard to produce enough grain so that to feed the people and to make their produce reach to the market so that it can be sold and distributed amongst us. The whole civil war has destroyed the economy of my country. During such hard time, if we receive a support from the UN in form of foreign aid, then it would help to improve my country's overall image internationally. As the whole world knows that the UN has already made enormous positive contributions in maintaining international peace and security, a UN aid would help to improve my people's life and start and begin their better life and recover from their bitter experiences. Thank you.